Good morning and welcome to WSRH News, your leading source for news at Seminole Ridge High. I'm Bobby Bessie.
And I'm Carlos Suarez. Today is Monday, May 1st. We've got a lot to tell you about this morning, but first, today's top story. Seminole Ridge is loading up our 10th cows to give away to the nonprofit organization Habit for Humanity. This one is especially special because it's Mr. Turkovich's last house before he retires. WSRH News reporter Alex
Mr. Turkovich to talk about the houses he's building for helping the homeless. So, where are the houses going?
This house is going down to West Palm Beach on 17th Street.
How long did it take you to build the houses?
We started this house last January, and we had some problems with building and zoning, getting permits, so we're actually behind schedule a little bit, but it took us about a year and 3 or 4 months.
So I heard you're retiring soon, so how does it feel that this is the last house that you're building?
It feels... On one hand, it feels wonderful. On the other hand, I'm going to miss it. It's been highlight of my 36-year career, working with these guys and building a house from scratch and providing, you know, to community. 10 families have houses or homes because of my students. I'm really proud of the work they've done. I'm going to miss it. You know, I'm going to miss them. I'm going to miss working with the kids. Well, not so much some of them, but most of them I'm going to miss. And but it feels wonderful, you know, leaving behind what we left and being able to go enjoy the rest of my life.
Thank you for taking the time to talk with us. For WSRH News, I'm Alex Pellegrino.
Hey, gang, you want some yearbooks? This year's edition of yearbooks are being delivered today. WSRH News reporter Tyler Pites has more on the story.
I'm here with Autumn and Annabeth to talk about school yearbooks. How are they being distributed?
So this year they're being distributed during second period. We're doing it all throughout this week. And if you are not present within this week, you will have to come pick your yearbooks up in room 7110.
How many yearbooks are left and where can you get them?
We have about 20 yearbooks left. You can either buy them on yearbookforever.com or you can come to Mr. Bell's room 7110 and pay cash or check.
Why should you join yearbook?
It's the best class ever. You make friends and memories.
We need more members, so please join.
Thank you for taking the time to talk with us. For WSRH News, I'm Tyler Pike.
Attention students and teachers. Chorus is hosting a performance in the auditorium tomorrow, May 2nd at 6:30 p.m. titled A Night at the Movies. Tickets will be sold at the door, $5. Hope to see you there.
The UNICEF Club is having their final meeting on Friday, May 5th. There will be snacks and refreshments. The meeting will be from 3 to 3:30 p.m.
This week at the Ridge is Teacher Appreciation Week, and Principal Hatcher is cooking up something special for our teachers today. He plans on holding a barbecue during lunch, serving up prime rib for our teachers. Coming up on WSRH News, weather.
Plus, birthdays and sports.
Hey Bobby, what is a king's favorite type of precipitation?
What is it, Carlos?
Hail! Let's go to WSRH meteorologist Michael Mills with today's forecast.
Hi Hawks, I'm Michael Mills bringing you today's news forecast. Today we have a high of 85 and a low of 69 sunny. Tomorrow, for a 3-day forecast, on Tuesday we have a high of 88, low of 63 sunny. On Wednesday, we have a high of 86, low of 64 cloudy. And on Thursday, we have a high of 87, low of 62 rainy. Well, that's it for WSRH weather. I'm Michael Mills.
We have a happy birthday going out to Hannah Thomas, Manny Fernandez, Kaylee Bufford, Kyla Wallace. Happy birthday, Hawks. WSRH sports anchor Skylar Pena joins us now at the sports desk.
Good morning, Hawks. I'm Skylar Pena. There's a lot to talk about today, so let's catch the ball. Our Hawks varsity baseball team has playoff district quarterfinals today against Deerfield Beach High School and their last week against Boca High. Coming in a home run, WRH sports reporter Jefferson Lopez has the interview.
Good morning, Hawks. I'm with Coach Cielo Falesa with the last week game. So how do you guys do? We did very well. We actually finished a game from last week on Monday against Boca High. So on Thursday, we picked up at the top of the fourth inning. We scored a couple runs over the next couple innings, and we actually won 2-1.
Who was the top performer?
The one that stands out is senior Gavin Colstar. He actually came in and pitched the rest of that game and just threw a shutout ball. He did a fantastic job, so I give my shout out to him.
Will you guys be going to the playoffs?
We are. We actually start our playoffs today. We play in the district quarterfinals against Deerfield Beach High School down in Deerfield Beach. So if we win tonight, we play Dwyer tomorrow in the semifinals, and hopefully we make it there.
Thank you. That's it for WRH Sports. I'm Jefferson Lopez.
Look at today's super top secret sports calendar. Varsity Baseball has the district quarterfinals versus Deerfield Beach at Deerfield Beach High School at 6:30. Good luck, Hawksville. That's it for WRH Sports. I'm Skylar Pena.
Well, that's it for WSRH News. I'm Carlos Suarez.
And I'm Bobby Bessie. Remember that you can follow us on social media on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Seminole Ridge TV. Have a great day, Hawks.